in an age where increasingly our entertainment is being dominated by the digital, can you talk about the rare magic of tactile physical animation and how important it is that we preserve and celebrate that unique art form?
Yeah, it's a very interesting question because, you know, it's a small difference, you know, the way we make our films is just slightly different. All the essentials are the same, like storytelling is the same, performance is the same, but there is something special about the human touch, which I think people value, and God knows I value it, and luckily I think audiences value it as well. I think it's because, as an audience, you can sort of understand how it's done, and there's an emotional connection between you and the invisible animator. Whereas with computer animation, digital, which God knows I also love, you don't ever quite get that because it's like it's mysterious. It comes out of a box, and you're not aware of the human contact.